seconds here in this first quarter. Tony Crosby, what does he have left? Hit him! Oh! Dunks it on Gage Smith! An emphatic end to that first quarter. Tony Crosby, he has been the star tonight.
Oh, let's go cash money.
Cash money, homie.
Let's go.
Another steal by the mob. Cam Holland. Oh, no, he didn't! Oh, no, he didn't!
And flex
Cam
on him.
Holland showing out!
He's having fun out there.
The mob said, oh, you think you can hang with us? Watch this. Here's McBuckets going one-on-one, and Shafat wins that battle.
What a stop.
Williams, big bounce. Oh, punched out by Shafat. Tippins Hill. Oh, that was a huge bounce through the legs. No, no, no. Shafat, another block.
That was incredible.
Running down, it's at three. Henry, he's going to launch a four-point shot, and it goes in. What a shot for Paxton Henry. 3 seconds on the shot clock. Henry, he'll take a deep four. Oh, that is just pretty. Posing on him, Paxton Henry.
Paxton Henry can shoot. That's his second four of the night.
Shot clock's at three. Henry's got to get it off. The leaner for three is good. Paxton Henry, another outside shot.
The lava can do no wrong right now.
See some of these guys stepping up. Like
oh,
this.
What a hit.
Big
by
hit.
McGee.
Big hit.
And he gets the tie up and gets the ball.
Let's
McGee,
go.
Let's get it. Overtime, our first face-off. Here comes Fields. Here goes that man against Justin Holmes.
Originally from Las Vegas, New Mexico. Fun fact for you. Population slightly different.
Posing on a big bucket, Keith McGee. We see you.
He wants to shoot it. He wants to shoot it.
In the corner.
Can he knock one down? Yes, he can.
A four-point shot goes for Richard Washington. So the Grizz are down by one.
He's knocking it down today.
And he's dancing
on him.
Richard Washington. Deep shot by Washington for four.
And knocks it down.
Splish, splash.
Huge shot. You going to knock it down again?
Outside shot. It's a four.
He's on fire.
He's in fuego. Richard Washington.
He is now 4 of 5 from four-point land tonight.
Gage Smith is now going on offense as the gunner, and we are on triple-double watch. No one has had a triple-double this season, and Gage Smith is 2 points away from a triple-double.
A face-off for a triple-double. Have we ever seen it? No.
Gage Smith going up. Ah! Oh! Mr. Triple-double!
Oh my God.
What? I don't think Gage Smith is human.